Hell yeah, good afternoon all the metalheads. Today we've got the pleasure to be one of the first ones talking to the Viking from War Kings. Good afternoon, Viking.
Hell yeah, good afternoon.
How are you? How do you feel now that you're on Earth?
Oh, it feels great, you know? It's really good to be back again, to be reborn. It just feels great.
Fantastic, and we're glad to have you here. And actually, recently we had a chat with your colleagues, the Spartan and the Crusader. It was very fun. They explained to us a lot of things about War Kings. And one of the things that we were talking about is, why are War Kings here? Why are four warriors all together from different empires come back to Earth, reborn? And what are your goals as a band here on the Earth?
Oh yeah, well, you know, like we were warriors and we've got, you know, we've got great stories to tell you about the things that we experienced and that happened to us in the past, about the things that you guys call history. You know, that is something that we lived right in there, and it's just like we wanted to tell the people nowadays how it was, you know, back then, and we wanted to tell them all the stories, and we got to know the music that you call heavy metal, and it's such a great, you know, it's such great music, and it has so much power, and it's so epic, and so we decided, yeah, let's do that. Well, we didn't know what a band was, we just decided to, you know, bring some stories and sing some songs, and now we're a band, and we're back, and that's great.
And you sound fantastic, guys, so thanks God, thanks Odin, in your case, that you're back.
Yeah. That's cool, yeah.
So where does the inspiration from War Kings come from, all your stories from wars and all your past life? So I guess that the rest that we're gonna find, it's gonna be more stories that you guys have to tell, am I right?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, like when, you know, I died in battle, and then on my way to Valhalla, I met the other War Kings, and first of all, I was like surprised because I have never seen such warriors before. I didn't know, are they enemies, or what are they, and where they are from. You know, we realized that in the afterlife, when you're dead, you know, time doesn't matter, you know, I don't know, your origin doesn't matter, your religion doesn't matter, it's all the same. You know, for me, I thought I go to Valhalla, and for the Crusader it was like paradise, or for the Tribune he calls it Elysium, and it's all the same. And so we met there, and you know, and first of all, you know, like the Spartan wanted to start a fight, like always, because he's a Spartan, he wants to fight, and he thought he's the best of all and stuff like that. And but then we realized we have so much in common, and we've experienced different things, but like, you know, like with, it's that's the same where we come from, and yeah, and that's why we just wanted to tell the people. And the Our Father, Odin, he was listening to us when we were like drinking and talking, and he thought, yeah, you guys should go back and tell the people, and that's what you're gonna hear from us. You're gonna hear awesome stories about the things we, you know, we experienced.
Fantastic. And actually, we already got two really good stories. One is your first single, Gladiator, that was released like a month ago and has thousands of views, so congratulations for that. But we've got recently a second single, which is called Hephaestus.
Yes.
If I pronounce it well. So can you tell me a little bit about both the stories, because people love that song.
Yeah, you know, Gladiator, it's about the Tribune. He told us he was a general, you know, back in the day, and he was a leader of a legion, and he got betrayed, and he was thrown into the arena, and he had to fight as a gladiator, and he wanted revenge on the emperor who betrayed him. And you know, he told us that story, and that story is so powerful that we thought we have to write a song about it, you know, about, you know, staying true to yourself and you know, and finally get the revenge you wanted to have. And so we wrote this song, and it's so powerful, and then why we decided to do this as the first single. And the second one is about Hephaestus. He is the god of fire. He's like the blacksmith of all the gods. He forges all the weapons. And actually, we met him. First of all, we just talked about weapons and stuff, obviously. And then he told us his stories, because he got betrayed too by his wife, and he's kind of like a little bit a sad person, and we thought, let's write a song about this, because he had a lot to tell. He never stopped talking once you give him some beer and some milk. And so that's we wrote the song about him and tried to write him an anthem, and I think that was it worked out really good.
Yes, it did actually. And on the 16th of November, which is just next week, it's just right on the corner, we are gonna enjoy your first album, Workings, which is called Reborn.
Yes.
So are you thinking about releasing a third single? Because we already got the single and the video for Gladiator. Hephaestus is a lyrics video. But are we gonna find a third single before Reborn is here?
Of course, yeah. Next Friday, on November 9th, there will be the third single. And it's called, actually I can tell it to you, it's called The Last Battle, it's a song about us all. It's combines, everything, all the stories we have. It's actually, it's a little bit of a, it's from the Spartan, a little bit from my side. It's just about our last battle, the moment we died and what we experienced then. And so it's coming out on next Friday. And then we got a little surprise, because there's another video coming for another song. It will be released on next week on the Walkings Wednesday. And yeah, so that's another song coming out with a video. But that's a little bit surprise, so I won't tell the title. But the single is coming.
Okay. So.
The third one is coming next Friday. It's called Last Battle, and you got to check it out, because it's awesome.
Fantastic. And we will, because it's only a few days ahead, so for sure we'll stay tuned. So actually, once Reborn is released, you're gonna start a North European tour, right? It's gonna start on February, if I'm not wrong.
February. End of January till mid of February, something like that.
Okay, and it's gonna be North European. Do you've got plans so far, perhaps to add more dates for Northern Europe or Southern Europe, which we are waiting for you guys, by the way.
Of course, that's what we want to do. Back in the days, we conquered the world with our armies, and obviously you can't do this today, and it's not necessary. And now we got our music, and we want to We came back, and we are kings, but we have no army. So we want to, we want to have a new army. We want to have our warriors back. And so, we're planning to play as much as possible. And there's already a couple of dates for some festivals booked in the summer. And there's a lot of more to come. Yeah, this is just the start.
Whoa, that sounds brilliant. That sounds very, very exciting for all the fans, which I include myself, sorry. So actually, all the fans because guys, you look fantastic. That's the way you were born. We respect that, but we asked to ourselves, what are we gonna find live? Because I know that you will look like you are, because that's the way you are, that's it. But are we gonna find like kind of a warrior stage, something like this? Do you have any plans for that?
Oh yeah, you know, we like I said, we just discovered this music called heavy metal, and we just discovered all the awesome bands that already brought this music to all the people in the world, and we will have some stuff on stage, you will feel like you're in an army, you're at the edge of a battle, we will recreate that with flags and banners, and we will fly our colors, and we have that on stage, and it will look awesome, and I hope you like it, and then join our warriors.
Yes, so please use something that it's called social media. I know you're discovering a lot of things right now, but social media will open your eyes to like kind of share everything that you are gonna do because we want to see those lives.
Oh yeah, yeah. We started. We're just getting used to that, and we started on all this social media stuff and that internet stuff, and you know, like we were used to send messengers and ravens and all that stuff, and now it's just awesome to just click on some buttons and you can talk to the people and send photos and whatever. That's cool, and we use that, and you will definitely see a lot of us.
Fantastic. And I've got a curiosity. Is there any band that you've discovered so far that you would like to share the stage with?
Well, I can't actually tell you any names. We want to share the band just like with everyone. As you know, heavy metal is such a great music, and there are so many bands, and we're just discovering that. We've never seen one of them live. Just, you know, when we start playing live, our first show will be December 8th. That's the first time we will enter a stage, and yeah, it's just like, give us a stage and we play. There is nothing particular we want to play with. We just want to play for our fans, for our warriors, and that's it.
Fantastic. So you already told me the next plans, because we are gonna enjoy a new single very soon on this Friday, then a new video next week, and then Reborn also on the 16th. Do you've got any other plans in the future so far?
Oh yeah, we just want to bring Reborn, our album, our stories to the people, and play the next year. We're going to play as much live as possible, and yeah, let's see, and then maybe start writing songs again. But the plans are just, you know, go out there and bring our music to the people, and bring our live show to the people, and show them who we are and what we are capable of, and these are the plans for, like, let's say the next month. You know, it's hard.
So
it's not easy to write songs if you're four warriors and, you know, like share your ideas. So yeah,
I can imagine.
We will go back to Valhalla or Elysium or whatever later next year, and then think about some new songs.
Fantastic. So there's a lot more to come from working, because as you said before, this is just the start.
This is just the start, yes. We were dead, and for a long period of time, you know, like I said before, time doesn't matter in the afterlife, and now we're back, we're alive again, and you know, we just want to enjoy that and have a good time.
Exactly. So as we want to. So let's share the time together and let's enjoy with Warkings.
Okay. But
what can you say, Viking, that makes Warkings different from other bands? Because you know, nowadays there's a lot of bands out there, there's a lot of good stuff out there, a lot of music. What makes Warkings different that all the fans need to say, hey, I need to listen to this band, and you need to listen to this band too, because they are freaking out cool?
Yeah, have you ever seen Four Kings together on stage? No. We're Four Kings.
Never.
You know, we're warriors. They called us heroes back in the day, and we just, you know, we learned to play our instruments, and we will, you know, like, which is Kings, and you will see Four Kings playing for you, and that's yeah, that's all they need.
An honor. It's actually an honor.
Thank you.
So is there, Viking, this is your time, anything that you would like to share with all the metalheads, all the EMP fans that are listening to you right now, any message for them?
Yeah, like, just I was we're all honored that so many people, you know, like, clicked on our video, and that's awesome, and thank you from our side, and check out our new single that is coming on Friday. It's an awesome song, and you know, join us on tour. You will not be disappointed, and that's good. One good advice, be careful when you meet the Spartan, he's a maniac.
Okay, we will. He looked like very, very nice guy the other day, huh?
Yeah, that's what everybody thinks, you know, but it's he's a Spartan. He was, you know, like, he was born to be a maniac. They're all maniacs. You know, there's no exception. That's why they're Spartans. They call us the Berserkers, but, you know, like, you've never met him, especially when...
especially when he drinks, right?
especially when he drinks, because he's not used to drinking, you know, he's like just like so such a warrior, and they don't really drink, you know, they just train all the time and all that, and we showed him like especially I showed him drink, like I showed him what this is, and
whoa, fantastic.
I showed him how to drink it and stuff, and you know, like he gets very crazy if he's drunk. Yeah, very.
You need to take him to the Asgard and then, you know, relax a little bit and enjoy.
Yeah, that's what we do all the time.
That's fantastic. Viking, thank you so much for your time. I'm honored to have the pleasure to talk to you today and your time. So thank you very much. I'm pretty sure you're gonna win a lot of people there once you play live. And let's check out the new single that it's coming next Friday. We can't wait.
Thank you for your time, and yeah, rock on. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.